Come on, fish. There's my grub. Eat it up. Oh, missed one there. Wow. But then again, there's perch here. Something ding that. There he is. Oh, yeah. Good fish. Oh, look at this. Oh, wow, hey. I just said, missed a good bite. It's a big walleye. Oh, look at them fight, eh, folks? I just said. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at them scrap, eh? Who says walleye don't fight, man? Look how nice they scrap. Just a real nice little fish. Look at him. See what I mean? Tell me that's not fun. Oh, look at that. The jig just popped out. Ho, 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 ho. Look at that, eh? But see what I mean about the lucky strike net? It's a basket net. The fish doesn't wrap up inside. He just stays subtle. Look at that. He ain't going anywhere. It's easy on the fish, easy for catch and release, like we're gonna do here with this one. You ready? You gonna flare all your gills and stuff? Give me some scars. Well, easy now. I'm gonna put him back. Look at him, just a subtle fish. I'm just holding him like that, not squeezing him. Look at that, beautiful, great scrapper. But again, a little bit deeper, change the jig to a quarter ounce. You ready to go back? Look how beautiful they are, little white tips. Down he goes. Options, you gotta have options fishing walleyes. Rod choices around 6'3", 6'6", I might go to 7 foot, but that medium action, medium light, 8 pound, I'll go down to 6 pound test fluoro if I have to, the fish are real finicky and stuff, but water's got a little bit of color to it, it's perfect green. But for me, matching the right tackle, you catch the walleyes, you can do it too. I'm gonna regroup, and hopefully one of those hook sets are that real big one. Like you saw in that fish, I missed the first little bite, it was like, doo-doo. I dropped it down again, what happened? Lift up, he was already there. Good stuff.